so proud of her.
Ciao guys, welcome to Queenship, the perfect place for you if you love K-pop. My name is Barry, an Italian journalist living in Lisbon. I'm not a K-pop guru, I'm just a guy who enjoys this kind of music. And yes, today it's not a K-pop reaction, because I'm gonna listen for the first time with you the new single by Matt Champion. You will say, why Matt Champion this channel? It's not K-pop. And you are right, but this new song, Slow Emotion, it's a special collaboration with Jennie of Blackpink. Blackpink, it's one of my favorite group ever, absolutely the first one of all. So that's why I'm gonna do this reaction. But if you wanna see more content about Blackpink, I suggest you to subscribe to this channel. You have only to click the button below. It's totally free and it's very important to me. Grazie. But don't waste another time and let's hear this single, because I'm very curious to hear it. Disclaimer, before to start this reaction, I choose to watch and react to a lyrics video. So I want to read the lyrics when I heard the song, and that's why I choose a lyrics video and not the official visualizer of the song. But let's start. Very particular. That's Jennie. Okay, I'm sorry, we are only the beginning, but it's a totally different Jennie. Her voice, it's totally different of something that we heard before by Blackpink or her solo project. But that's really interesting. Let's continue, sorry. Oh, it's changing the beat. Totally unexpected, totally. Now it's changing again the beat. Sorry, mate. I have to stop the song because I want to say something. I didn't expect something like this, because the Jennie's voice is totally different. She uses in a very different way as usual. It's not a bad thing to me, because I really appreciated how she challenges herself and to try something new, and she doesn't stay in her comfort zone. So that's a plus point to me. And also I think that to this point, also with her own agency, we will see a different side of Jennie. The kind of music that she really likes and she really enjoys, and she wants to show us a really different shape inside of her soul. So I think that this is like an aperitif for us, because I think that we will hear something like that for her next new solo album or new solo project song and something like that. Give me some Sia vibes, but also Tom Oder. For another love, all my tears. Give me that vibes, that sensation. I really love this kind of music. I'm really impressed. I was expecting a ballad, but not something like this. I didn't expect also the changing of the beat in the middle of the song. But let's continue. I really love this kind of song, like lyrics. Now it's different. Really particular light. Oh my god, I love this song. Oh I'm so proud of her. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's really short as well. Okay, as I said before, I didn't expect something like this, but I really like it. It's a totally unexpected. It's really, really wonderful song, and it's an intimate song. It's a song that to appreciate it even better, you have to hear and listen with your headphone. I want to listen for the second time, but with my headphone or by myself and all this kind of stuff, because I think that in this way I can even appreciate it more, the sound of the song, the message of the song, and also the voice of Jennie. Yes, also of Matt. Sorry, Matt, but my heart belongs to Jennie. So it's very particular and I appreciate it. After that, I heard all the song. Now I'm more curious than ever to hear the new solo project of Jennie, that finger crossed that maybe we can have it in this year. I really appreciate that Jennie tried to show us a different side of her and not play safe with something rap, but a really different thing, really different and far away from Blackpink style. And I think this is not Jennie of Blackpink, but it's Jennie Kim. More personal, more intimate. So guys, let me know below in the comments what you think about this track and if you appreciate it so much as I did, and also if you like this new side of Jennie, really, really new and totally, totally different from what we heard about her in the past. I'm very curious to know what you think about it. As always, I hope to see you till next time to talk again about this wonderful lady. Ciao!